When the fridge at home is looking kind of bare, there's no milk or bread or crumbs in there.
Come on.
We'll go where there's miles of aisles of supplies stacked high. It's the perfect place to go and buy. Cereal made from rice and corn. Some for babies who have just been born. Something sweet like honey in a bear. Maple syrup. It's there. Paper towels for cleaning up a mess.
Need a tissue? Thanks, yes.
Dairy, which comes from a cow.
Yogurt?
Yum. I'd love some now.
The big glass door's open wide.
Super, super, supermarket.
Get a blast of cold as you step inside.
Super, super, supermarket.
Gonna get in a cart with a list, hey.
Super, super, supermarket.
And when it's full, check out and pay.
Then bag it up and we're on our way.
Bags of flour for making cakes. You'll need some if you like to bake. Toothpaste, medicine, or shampoo. Pens and pencils, paper too. Ice cream, waffles, frozen peas. Pepperoni pizza and a deep cheese freeze. Food from the farm makes good cuisine. Veggies and fruits and lots of beans. Black, red, yellow and green.
The big glass door's open wide. Super, super, supermarket.
Get a blast of cold as you step inside.
Super, super, supermarket.
Gonna get in a cart with a list, hey.
Super, super, supermarket.
And when it's full, check.
Shop and hope you come back soon.